This video is going to detail how to use a volumetric pipette. So you're going to begin with the pipette in one hand and you're going to hold it up toward the top. Your pipette bulb will be in the other hand and you're going to just compress that and then gently place it on top of the pipette. You're going to dip the pipette into the solution and start to siphon it up by gently releasing your pipette bulb. We'll fill up the bottom part of the pipette very quickly, the middle part a little slower, and as you get to the top, it'll go quick again. So remove the bulb and put your finger on the top to create a seal. And now you're going to start to wiggle that finger on top of the pipette until the bottom of the meniscus just reaches the line designated on the pipette. It's really important that the bottom of the meniscus is right at that line. We can't estimate with these pipettes. As soon as you get it to that volume, you want to place it over the place that you are transferring your solution to. And then you can release the top of the pipette with your finger. It's important that you don't allow the pipette to touch the side of the container that you're transferring into. And so you're just going to let the solution drain. Now you might notice that there's still a little bit of liquid in the tip of the pipette. You don't have to worry about getting that out of the pipette.